Grass will be installed today at the Las Vegas Ballpark.
Oh, good. Making some progress there. The stadium inching closer to completion with the home openers actually just less than 4 weeks away. The Clark County, tweeted out this picture of the progress. The newly named Aviators are set to throw their first pitch April 9th. They're going to be taking on the Sacramento Rivercats. Tickets for that game sold out in just under 10 minutes. The Fremont